My name is Walter Woods. I'm a machinist and I work at Peerless Pump. My main responsibility is to take a rough casting and turn it into a finished product. A CNC machine is basically a machine that is hooked up to a computer that runs off of a program. And that program is going to tell that machine what type of cuts, what type of angles to cut on that part. Typical day for me is making sure that my machine is safe, my area is clean, and making sure that whatever part I'm running, I run it right and I bring it on size and make it a quality part. The first thing I do is I check the rough casting out. If it has any burrs or anything on it, I take a file and I file the burrs off. Then I take the hoist, lift the casting up with the hoist, and I carry it over there to VTL2 or VTL1. I put the part into my jaws. I take the hoist back off of the part, bring the hoist out of the way, away from the machine, and then I clamp the rough casting into the jaws. My most valuable skill, I would say, would have to be reading the tools to get the part on size. Because if you don't know how to read the tools to get the part on size, then you don't know if your part is on size and if it's correct or not. Every day is something different. I'm running multiple pieces, I'm running multiple castings, and it's a challenge because it's nothing the same every day I come in here. In high school, that's where I learned about machining. I got into a metals class, then I went on to college, to Vincennes, and I got my certificate through Vincennes, through a program. On the job training, I learned a lot about CNC. I had an individual that trained me for 4 to 6 weeks. I'm really not the individual to sit in front of a computer. I like to work with my hands. I like to stay active. I like to stay busy. If you like to work on cars, if you know some about tooling, you know, as far as wrenches, this is the field to go into. You gotta have some form of common sense, because I mean, if you are running heavy machinery, you have to pay attention to the machine to make sure that the machine is doing what you're telling it to do. You have to have common sense to stop the machine before it can cause a crash or tear the machine up. I like being a machinist a lot. I like this atmosphere where I work at. So every day I'm learning something new. So I feel like every day I come to work, I'm advancing my skills every day. We'll be right back.